What's up, everybody? And today we are playing Ark Survival Evolved on the PvP modded Nordic War server. I just wanted to say, hey, what's up to everybody? And today we are going to build a greenhouse because we need to get crops going so that we can make not just kibble, but we need crop to make bug repellent, stimulant, and all the other stuff so that we can tame a mantis because that is important. A mantis will make harvesting so much easier, plus the fact that with a mantis, they're pretty badass in fighting as well. So, first things first, I did place a fridge, so we got a fridge ready. I got my seeds ready. Let's see. I have my seeds are right here. Right here. So we got one, two, three, four. All right, we're not gonna plant all those seeds, but we're gonna plant enough. I just wanna put my thatch in here. Get that done. And take that fire talon, put that in here. So, we are going to get this all this stuff is going to be when we build our dino farm. This stuff right here. So, the dino farm I want to put on the outside, but first is first, we need foundations. So, I started building some metal foundations. So, let's get that going. I know we're working on like so many projects at once, but I just wanted to. I figured, look, if we get a mantis, the mantis will harvest more metal than I can, so it will increase our productivity, and that way we can actually get things done faster. So I figured, why not, right? So I'm going to make the door come right here. So let's try this. Now, see, I don't want it so high, but there is a way to make it lower. So let's see if we can get it to go lower. We just snap, get it to snap lower. Because I know there's a way to make it higher. Sometimes it's a pain in the butt. Or we might just have to do it this way. If I can get it to snap lower, I will, but I don't think that's gonna be a thing. Now, see, I really didn't want to. Well, gotta pick that up. I really didn't want to bring something to there, but we might as well. If we can't make it higher, if we can't get it to go lower, then we might as well just go and do it. So let's see. How does that look? I mean, it's not gonna look the greatest because on the sides, I mean, I could see if I can get metal, but I think it will affect our greenhouse effect. So, for right now, we're just gonna do it. Just gonna make a giant platform. But now we can make a ramp coming up, going right up, and then going right in. Seriously, it's not gonna snap in. Everyone else snaps in but you. We'll just have to put a ceiling there. I don't know how else all them snapped in, but that one just gotta be a pain, doesn't it? So we'll put a ceiling there, fix that. Now we're probably gonna need crystal. Lots of it. But we might have enough. We're about to find out. So pull resources. Let's get some crystal over here. Pull some more resources, get some metal. Really? We don't have that much? Oh, about to say, I know we had tons of metal. I just smelted a whole bunch. I have that other forge going so that it just produces charcoal. So for right now, this is gonna be what we want. I wonder. I mean, let's see. We got a metal ceiling right here. We could use that one. Let's see. Greenhouse. Triangle ceiling. Greenhouse triangle roof. Maybe we can use these on the bottoms. See how that works? I mean, if they made the walls a little different, I think that might be better, but I don't know. So we got that going. We need to get some large crop plots. Farming. We need fiber and stone. Plenty of stone. Just harvested a bunch. Fiber. We really need a I gotta find something to harvest fiber. Because fiber is becoming an issue. Maybe I'll have to tame one of those Gigantopithecus. Fiber. Okay. So, greenhouse. We got those. Let's see. We got farming. So this right here will take the crops from the nearby crop plots. It functions on beer. We don't have beer, so we're just gonna have to make do with what we got. So we're gonna make a large, we're gonna make, might as well just make 50. Let that craft. Let's see. We have to make our water bore. The metal one we need. Well, we can use this one, the stone one. It doesn't make a difference to me. It's not like we're doing anything fancy. Well, actually, kind of do want to make it look good. So we'll use the water board, that one, the stone one, and see if it does anything, if it looks ugly or not. But let's find out. Let's get this going. I should have built a metal ramp. So first is first. Metal ceiling. Door. There we go. Put this here. Okay. Let's start placing. And then later on, we can always add some side panels and stuff like that. Oops. All right, so we're gonna need a lot more. And I'm not liking that already. Guess I'm gonna have no choice. Let's see, 7. I wish I could just put something like snap it together. I got no choice. That really kind of pisses me off. Cause now it doesn't. Oh wait, no. Yeah, it doesn't line up properly. And I think that's gonna throw off the ceiling. That means we're gonna have to start the ceiling from this end. Oh man. All right, let's come over here. Let's get 15 more. And then we're gonna need two. We'll do 10. Let's see how that goes for now. And then I wanna make it flat kinda on top. I don't want it all pointy. So we got that going. Now let's put some of this in here. Oh man, that kind of sucks though, doesn't it? I hope it doesn't mess up the roof. I think what we'll do is we'll place the other stuff first and then place that last piece in. with the hopes that it will work that way. But all we'll know, time will tell. Alright, so we'll take the crop plots, we'll put them in here. Oh yeah, let's get some piping. Real quick, metal pipe. I think I want to do one vertical. So let's do a couple more of these, because you never know how many we'll need. We don't need a reservoir. We'll definitely need taps. We'll deal with 10 taps for right now, see how that works. And then once we're done, we'll see if we need, if we want to see if we could put some, like a catwalk around it, put some defenses up on it, see if that will do anything. Might as well, right? So we got that, we got one vertical, we got that. Okay, let's go up and try our luck. We'll build our farmer later on once we actually get some beer going. We might want to put, I think I might put some lighting out here. Yeah, we might need a lot more than that, just that. So we're gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. So 7 more. But first is first. Let's see. It. Other one. I grabbed the wrong one again. All right. Oops, wrong thing. Wrong thing again. There we go. Let's go get those other 7 pieces and finish our roof. think we're running out of cementing paste. I think that's what we're running out of. It's either that or I don't think it would be the crystal. Yeah, we're running out of cementing paste. That's what it is. All right, let's get up there. You know what? We're probably going to need the Pteranodon. Where's our builder Pteranodon? First, still forgot to put my ramp up. Okay, so. One, two. I know we're going to need a lot more of these walls, but as a starter right this second, I think so. What we need. Oh, yeah, we're probably going to need those to go up, aren't we? Because I want to go up one more. Or, I mean, I could level it off right here and just go straight over. But I kind of want to go one more point up. Yeah, I definitely want to go up one more. Let's put this in. Put this in. It's gonna look hideous. Though, it doesn't look too bad, but I can still see the gap. Put you in here for now, so you're not in the way. Let's see, what are we gonna need? Because I'm probably gonna need a lot more cementing paste. Oh, we just need stone. I got plenty of stone. Let's get us some cementing paste. Get the walls, get them all, might as well. While the cement and paste is going, I'm gonna go up here, get that done real quick, and then we're gonna get this greenhouse finished. I'll put some lighting in here and make it look nice. Alright, so I'm gonna need some of those corner pieces. Yeah, I think that's looking good right there. I mean, I could finish it off and just go straight over, but I don't want to do that. I want to go up one more slope. Yeah, one more slope. One more slope and we're done with that. When I go back up, I'll put the water line together too. Get that going. Okay, let's get that. All right, so Greenhouse. And then we'll see what we need from there. I'm pretty sure that should be it. Like, we might need probably some straights, but, or some regular ceilings, but I don't think so. Okay, so. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Why do you gotta do that crap? That pisses me off when that shit happens. Now I gotta get up there and somehow fix it. Resource gun or demo gun. Good thing. Oh, we lost one. Better than losing them both. Alright, so that's done over there. Let's go here. Let's get that. No, I pulled the wrong thing again. Oh, man. That's why I like that. So we just do two. Done. And then we got gotta put that other piece in. Oh wait, no, do I? Oh, there we go. There we go. So we just need one, two. We need one, two, three, four, five. Wait, what? One, two, three, four, five. Five slopes. What do you think? Should we start from the corner? All right. Now I figure I'll take the water thing and go from the middle, like right back here. And then go up one. Back like that. That could work right there, you know. I love how this just snaps together like this. Makes life so much easier. There we go. That's all placed. Perfect. And see, I think I can make these invisible. Can I? I have to look. I know there's like ways to making piping and electrical wires. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can't put one there. Pick up. Yeah, because that's the only place you can't put one, or else you won't be able to get in and out. So, what do we need? We need. I don't remember which size it was. Oh, I just will make both sides because I don't remember. We need greenhouse. One of those, one of those. Five of those. And I got a feeling we're gonna need more of these. So, how many do we have? We have five. I got a feeling we're gonna need at least. Five more. Okay, so let's fix that, and then we'll put some lighting and stuff later. But we basically completed it. Everything is ready to go now. Let's go check how this goes. How this looks. And we could take the beetle. We could put the beetle in there too. That way he's not in our way. We really don't need the beetle because we can make that nucalizer. But I think I'll still make fertilizer that way. Because I'm going to have fertilizer going. I'm going to put some railing stuff right here. I was thinking about maybe getting more stuff here. Okay, so let's see, which one is it gonna be? Wrong one. Get on our bird, make this a little easier for ourselves. And nice. Now let's look how it looks. I think it looks pretty damn good. What do you guys think? I could put some windows, stuff like that in later on if anyone wants to comment or have any suggestions. I'm always up for suggestions. So, next episode, we'll get everything planted. We'll get the fertilizer. We'll get as much as we can. For right now, we'll just get the nucalizer. Oh, buddy. That sucks. But as of right now, we completed it. So just to just go back in here real quick. Let's just put some of our extra pieces in here. We don't need that. We definitely don't need that right now. We'll come back to those later on. We don't need that, and we don't need that. We definitely are going to need our metal piping, so we'll start getting plenty of that going. Basically, get the piping going, and then we'll go from there. But that will be it for today. Let that go. So, don't forget, if you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you tomorrow.